Rob back there has never shown much patience for red tape.
Or for those Italian slip-on dress shoes.
But he sure likes us.
Because we know our manure.
And today, on site, we were in replacement costs in Robert's 5-year-old chicken barn in record time.